You have had a second chance is given by God, and you have taken it, and things are going to change for you. And I know that I know why you are out there frustrated is because there is a big destiny in you. Clap for yourself. I saw my son declaring with his mouth that he's the weakest, I don't know. And when you look at him, he's the most handsome guy. Eh? Na kona nguvu, lakini ndani yake, the voice which is speaking small. Unasikia? Lakini I declare, you are a great man. And you will be a great man in this land. Hayo maneno ambayo unajiongelesha. Ningetaka mubadirishe, mujiongeleshe maneno ambaye inakupeleka na inakupatia tumaini la kesho. Sindio? You must speak to yourself and tell yourself you are the greatest. There is no better person than you. Imagine when God created you. He did not create another one with your eyes, with your feet. And therefore, the puzzle of this world, you fit somewhere. And without you, there is no world. Yes. Children, I have worked with them for a very long time. Some came from Timao. Others came from Nairobi. Others are coming from Meru, Embu. And we are all here as brothers who are willing to change. And I can tell you they have changed, and I can see the transformation. Some of them, if you saw them, you wouldn't even believe it. And I'm so glad that God has done this job.
Those courses that you are doing are special, let me tell you. Do you know how we are suffering for lack of plumbers in this country? I wish you knew. Do you know how we are suffering? Like now, the county government of Nyandarua, we only have about 5 mechanics ambao wanafanya kazi huko. In the future, when we get ready and we have enough money, we would like to employ more. Tunaona mambo ya agriculture, nimeona kuna watu wa agriculture hapo. Na mnajua sasa mimi nataka kupanda apples every inch of this county. Nataka niweke apples. I don't know how to do it. You need to get the knowledge of planting of apples, planting of harsh avocado, planting of those other crops that are going to change our lives.
His Excellency, naweza sema asanti sana. Asanti kwa hiyo initiative yenye alitupatia, venye alikuja kwa shosho. Well, kupewa hii chance ya kuja hapa, kuenda kwa rehab na kutoka, kuja hapa skilling. It's a very big privilege kubwa sana kwetu.
You are a farmer and an electrician.
Yeah. Familia yote saa hii imefurahia sana huko.
Oh.
Yeah. Nashukuru.
You look green and very handsome. Sasa uliko na unajipotezea wakati huko. Eh? Okay. So unalima na unafanya electrical.
Yeah.